When the conjunction happened, it wasn't just the elves, humans, dwarves. Spheres of beasts collided too. Then, 300 years ago, mages weaponized men, made them fast, strong, brutal enough to kill the beasts. The witches saved humanity from extinction.
This is your home. How many did you say there were?
There were 20. Now, maybe less.
A witcher is a trained killer.
Professional monster hunter.
Witches have that heightened sense of things.
They came in as very young, and they are transformed to get unhuman power.
Trained to such an extreme that they are no longer really human.
To fight against beasts and monsters.
We thought you got lost or killed.
Not yet. Sorry.
Brother.
Camorin is the keep of the witches, the school of the wolf.
The witches descend there every winter to feel rooted to a family. The only family that they really know.
He's home!
Who the hell are you?
He takes Ciri there to protect her. It is the safest place he knows.
Stay here. I brought her here so she'd be safe. It's easier for me to protect her within these walls.
It's hard to do when I don't know who I'm protecting her from.
Vesemir, he is the leader of the witches, and Ciri has a lot of respect for him.
You're impressing all of us up there.
There's a brotherhood there. They're not bound together by blood. They're bound together by the sacrifices that they've made.
Neither you nor I can just forget who we are.
It's one of those wonderful things where you have a big, complex world, and in that you get to tell really humble, really simple human stories.
Who's ready? Let's go!
It's about family and exploring what family means, which is, I think, what the witches represent.
Do what you do best. Stay and fight.